All right, we have Bowman Draft Jumbo 292. Thank you guys for filling it up. Good luck, everybody. Let's get some super fractor action here. Come on. Come on. Where are all the breakers at? No, the random team hobby case is coming up next. Jeff has hit a Gorman in each of the first two cases of draft. Base auto of each. Base auto in each case. Stiver, White Sox, purple. Gotta get a color Gorman this time. Purple Decker for the Red Sox, paper. And a Jeremy Ironman auto for Oakland. Petey Bucks. First auto of the case. How did he get Cardinals in three? Random.org assigned him the Cardinals in each of the three breaks from the filler where the Cardinals were in. What can I say? Some guys have all the luck. Jeter Downs for the Reds. Yeah, that's pretty amazing luck. Three spots, 46 spot filler hits the three best spots. McKay, Sparkle. It's like it was rigged or something. Maybe he rigged random. Morjon, San Diego, gold paper, 26 of 50. Jeff, you pay somebody off at random.org or what? Oh, hello, Monty. Banfield, refractor for the Marlins, 327 of 499. Brady Singer, variation, KC. Jeff says he rigged random. He offered random.org a platinum t-shirt and they accepted. Six toe Phillies. Very good. Kirilov for the Twins. Brewers. Joe Gray. Autograph. What's up, Mike Mo? We have one more Bowman after this. It's a Bowman Chrome case. And then we'll probably do another one or two case filler of Bowman and be done with it. Done with the night. Green Tyler Frank, Tampa Bay. I'm going to be the one putting it in, Mike Mo, so yes, I do know. I'm charging $20 for the secret details of when Bowman will be added to the store. If you want, you can just go ahead and send that over to PayPal, Mike Mo, and I got you. Groshans Blue Paper, Blue Jays. Ashcraft Purple for the Pirates, 227 of 250. I'm just kidding. Yeah, it's gonna Bowman. Regular Bowman will be in the store tomorrow night, barring some kind of a an emergency or something where I won't have time. It'll be in tomorrow night. I have a shiny quarter. You better go get your shine box. Shine that quarter up real good. Leody for Texas. So is Craig Kimbrell still not on a baseball team? Is he just not pitching? Little for the Padres. Pompey Marlins draft pick auto. Unsigned. What a waste. What a freaking waste. What is his asking price? Stowers for Seattle Purple. Devin Mann, Dodgers Purple Paper. For the Cardinals, Lukin Baker auto. No Yankees yet, Jacob. That's not true, key cards, and you know it. Oh! Hit him in the balls! Tiger Woods, y'all. It's all good, y'all. Pompeii Blue Marlins. Caught him for the Red Sox. Grayson Rodriguez Green for the Baltimore Orioles, 16 of 99, white glove. That's it. I'm surprised somebody didn't sign him. Grenier for the Orioles. What's up, Greg? Ashcraft for the Pirates, 3 of 25. Wong, green paper, Griffin Conine, Blue Jays auto, Mr. Micah. Whoa, this thing definitely got jammed up in the feeder. It's completely gouged. Wow. Sour for the Yanks. She really called it the Grom key cards. Just saying. Oh, for the third case in a row, CDA-JW Jake Wong, San Francisco, 278 of 486. Woo! Three Jake Wongs in a row. Amazing. First ballot Hall of Fame, Jake Wong. Woo! A good night from Atlanta. Q Masters coverage of Tiger Woods winning now. You guys. Yeah, that's right. Name me a better Wong puller. I'll wait. I'll wait. I'm sure the ratings were through the roof, but like, what about all the churchgoers that watch golf? They all had to go to church. Gilby, San Diego. Usually the final round coverage starts after the church sessions are through. Bubik, KC. Janista for the Braves. I'm just making shit up now. I have no clue. So let me get this straight. You went to church instead of watching Tiger win the Masters? Believe this shit? Casey Mize, 20th anniversary refractor for the Detroit Tigers. We are not end of poll. I'm sorry, man. Tomorrow? Absolutely. Lake Rivera, San Francisco. Joey Vince, purple paper for the Braves. And a Grant Levine auto for the Rockies. Nice one there, Rockies. DC with the Rockies. Logan Allen Sparkle. Mm-hmm. Marlins. Another Grayson Rodriguez. Wow. Damn. White glove. Holy smokes. 8 of 25. Orange Grayson. Hump day. Nice hit there. Woo. Shipping at PlatinumCarBreaks.com, MH. You're welcome, sir. Corey Howell for the Brewers green. Blue paper, Ian Anderson, Braves. And a Larnick for the Twins. Trevor Larnick on it. Poker for the A's. What happened to Marcus Smart? Jordan Adams, purple for the Angels. Sandlin for the Indians, orange paper, 3 of 25. Logan Gilbert Gold, 4 of 50 for Seattle. PHP. Thank you. Decker. Kelenic Mets. Back-to-back cases. There's some schmutz over here to the left of the bat. It's got a schmutz on the surface. Rolling with my homies. Everything ships except the paper, GHK. The paper we use to heat the office in the wintertime. Save on the natural gas, you know? Saves on the energy bill. Partial avulsion? Left oblique abdominal muscle off his iliac crest? God bless you, Bob. What are you talking about? Pull win for Texas Sparkle. Stowers for Seattle. And for KC, Daniel Lynch Refractor. 33 of 499. Fugazi injury? Soto for the Detroit Tigers. Who's the favorite in the East? Witherspoon, purple, Tampa Bay, paper. Class of 18, Siegler, Yanks. Bucks. What seed are the Celtics? Pearson Blue Jays Blue.
Maybe
Kenzie Gore, San Diego. Alec Baum, Phillies. Nice. The White Saint. Nice hit on the bomb. How do you feel about that, Bob? How does that make you feel? How does it feel? Manny Manning Tigers purple. Fiedo green paper Detroit. And for the Yanks, a purple Josh Bro, 64/250. Yankee hits. Harris for San Diego. Sparkle Bull Burrows, Detroit. I tell you what, Ricky Fowler, I've noticed this about him in the past. Matty Manning, Detroit. Weathers, Padres Redemption. Ricky Fowler, freaking, that guy hits every putt with enthusiasm. Every putt stroke he takes is like, it's just a commanding stroke, if you know what I mean. Like, it almost like sometimes he hits it so hard. Even on the short putts, it's like, just a commanding putter. Solak, Tampa Bay. Confident putter. Not tonight, JoJo. Sorry, man. Mike Abello for the Brewers. Purple paper. For the Mets, Simeon Woods Richardson on them. Box left, and then we're on to the chrome. Someone else said 11.5 earlier. MC, we may do another filler. You see the video Phil Mickelson posted on Saturday before he went, before he played round number three, when he took a shot at Matt Kuchar. Oh my god, so freaking funny. He said it so nonchalantly too. It was excellent. The comments on, I saw it on Twitter, I think. The comments were hilarious. Rollison for the Rockies, blue. Well, I'm sure all the golfers, somebody's got a story about every one of them, but. Schroeder for the Astros. Cortes Mets, blue. 110 of 150. Yeah. Yeah, he does. I mean, Phil comes across, his general demeanor seems as if he's a bit cocky at almost all times. Just a little, you know, just arrogant, really. Dodson blue paper, Tampa Bay. Connor Scott. Man, that's an extra bold auto. Miami Marlins, extra bold. I venture to say maybe the most bold auto in Bowman history right there. Prove me wrong. That's ridiculous. Yeah. options. Purple, Blue Jays. Tampa Bay Liberatore. That's going to be the last auto in the case. Ooh, no Gorman. Probably, yeah, Rob. Robert. Shaw Arin, Red Sox. I'll do another draft filler right after this. Even though we have the Chrome up next, I'll do the filler before the Chrome. This way anybody who has to run out, they can get in the filler. I think it's only going to be like 14 or 15 spots, but... Steven Seagal. That's a nice Grayson Rodriguez, nice card. But you don't need to put on a blindfold and hit a paper mache unicorn to get stuff you want. Double dose of Grayson. Green and orange. 1, 2, 3 left, 4, 5, 6 right for the multi-teamers. We have a 1. Left side it is. That's it for 292. Thank you, guys.